the Timberwolves were really firing on all cylinders.
Rose, Okogie reaches in and then...